Sometimes your son gonna be looking you in the eye and say, Dad, how do I get through this? And then what are you gonna tell him when you quit before? What are you gonna tell him when you took shortcuts? That's the point, man. There's so much stuff that's bigger than you right now that you're going through for a bigger purpose than you can even imagine.
Make it happen, no options. Zoned out, I'm locked in. I can't be boxed in. Barely been dropping. The wait is over. The wait is over. Make it happen, no options. Zoned out, I'm locked in. I can't be boxed in. Barely been dropped in. The wait is over. It's time to flood. I'm bringing pain. I'm bringing game. I'm bringing losses, bringing gains. They say don't change, just stay the same. But they complain about the same problems, praying for a change. I'm not the same. I use my brain creatively. I'm insane, prolific in that rain. Cut from a different cloth. I am not the average. Balance of passion, immersed in action. The outcome impacting all of the masses. I stay on replay, not known to play. AI the dreamer, believe in God. I'm just trying to stay alive. Cause if I die, them killers riding. They gon' get a homicide. They gon' get a homicide. That's too easy for them. That's too easy for them. Cause they don't play about him. Cause he's a chosen one, huh?